The Come to Me game, multiple word choices and vocalizations. The Come to Me game is something the whole family can do and enjoy with good supervision. This should be played every day for 5 to 10 minutes. Multiple word choices and vocalizations can help a busy family be more successful with creating a strong Come to Me behavior. You don't have to be worried about sticking to one word. We'll be following the pattern, the word or vocalization choice, followed by the marker, yes, rewarding 3 to 5 times with each repetition, and then a release with, okay, all done. Always use high value rewards, something that's very different from the other rewards you use throughout the day. Your word choice, building value in a word choice without moving anywhere.
It's a good dog. What a good boy. Yes, good dog. You're such a good puppy.
Take the time to build value in the words you intend to use so they have a positive association for your dog.
Yes. Seeker cup. Yes. Seeker cup. Yes. Beak beak. Yes. Beak beak. Yes. Beak beak. Yes. Beak beak.
Vocalization choices, creating value in fun sounds.
Yes. Yes.
Vocalizations are a great choice if you like hiking or being outside of a contained area. The sounds tend to carry far over open spaces. When adding movement, create soft, inviting, and fun body language. Standing with your side to your dog, getting down low to the ground, pretending you're running away, stomping or kicking your feet or waving your arms a little bit are all inviting gestures to a dog. While this training is fun and great for the relationship, it is also necessary for safety. You want to know if you call your dog, they will come joyfully and willingly. Always do good work at home so you are prepared when you go out and about.